recording, so we'll see. And the problem is there's such a humongous delay between when I talk and then when they respond. So after dissecting the Vivarium machine that redactivated, it's clear that WAU copied my capsule project to construct the scene to hold the Reed simulation. It's actually very similar to its construction except for one point where my capsule houses flat people constructed from the left. The Vivarium's brain scan lives on. We are just slow typers. I have it. I can save humanity. I can build an artificial reality capsule that can hold every living member of Pathos 2. I can't figure out how it worked with the Vivarium, but I can replicate WAU's scanning technique using the pilot seats. You're already prepared with the type of electromagnetic drums needed. Is it working now? It was even easier than I thought. The pilot seats are already set to allow the diffraction and high energy needed to capture the scan. I suspect WAU has been using the seat to steal scans from us for a while. I guess that explains the mockingbirds. The WAU must have stolen scans from people using the pilot seat and used it as a basis for intelligence in the machines. With a surprisingly positive reaction from the team, we have now officially started the ARC project. We are to scan all the people we can find and load them into the capsule. Then we will launch it into space using the space gun. It's nice to think something will live on like that. Mark killed himself after his scan. He's been suggesting everyone should kill themselves as it would somehow allow them to actually get on the Ark. I'm not sure how that would work. It did trigger a lot of arguments among the staff, and apparently it's my fault somehow. Strohmeyer is not happy with me. Hopefully, it will calm down. Richard gave me a set of AI templates I haven't seen before. I unfolded one of them to make a new friend for Capsule Catherine and her gang of legacies. New way to simulate turbulence makes the weather system so much better. Implemented Reed, didn't go well. New try with Reed. Reed won't play nicely with the others. She is too real.
What's the little projector? Looks homemade.
That's my attempt at building a vivarium. It's kind of a proto-ark.
You have a lot of toys.
I want it to flip over. Ah.
Your teddy bear could use some repairs.
Toby always breaks. He's top heavy, so he keeps falling over.
Please. please don't appear anywhere. I don't need that in my life. So I'm gonna touch the butt.
What the hell are you doing?
I know it looks bad, but it makes me feel a lot better. Helps me focus.
That's the wow you're hooking up to.
I need it, okay? I wouldn't have made it this far without it.
Let's just keep going.
Am I supposed to be opening these? All dying anyway, I'm all in. I put my faith in Sarang and the continuity. Oh, it's a kitty cat. Okay, fine. Onward and upward. Thank you. thirsty. Very scared. Why is this one closed? Dear friends, when you read this, I will have entered the Ark. As I've explained, this is accomplished by ceasing to live as your scan is being completed. To not frighten Catherine, I will do this in secret by folding cyanide something into chewing gum and placing it in my mouth before seeing her. When I hear her announce completion, I will bite down quickly, causing my own demise. When you discover the truth behind my death, no, there's no tragedy to mourn, for I am victorious. I advise you to do the same and join me inside the Ark. Whoops. The nature of identity. Who are you? What does it mean to be human? Your body or your surroundings confine or define you. All very difficult ideas to approach without having your questions be invalidated by the practical or mystified by the spiritually minded. Professor guides you through the history of great thinkers. The company is very pleased to hear about your success in making the, what do they call it? Wow? A station-wide presence. We trust you appreciate what a unique opportunity this is, and that you do everything in your power to fully explore and understand this mystery. To do so, you need to ensure that Dr. Johann Ross is able to steer and study from Alpha without outside interference. Forcefully eliminate any opposition? Interesting. You also probably should have thrown this away, Broski. Shredded it, something. So glad there wasn't anything under there. I probably would have pooped. What are these? Shit ton of post-its?
Ugh. Did you know that the human body consists of up to 75 trillion individual cells? They typically don't stay with us till we die. Some live a few days, while others live a few years. We're not affected by their short lifespans, as they're replaced by new cells which help sustain our bodies. I don't think anyone would argue that we ever lose our persona due to this process. Yet we are clearly in a constant state of transformation. Then how do we remain the same? A continuous flow of thought and perception keeps an unbroken chain of continuity that we know as our self. Our conscious mind is not the pattern of our brain, but a continuous, emergent entity based on that pattern. When Dr. Chun populates the Ark, she is capturing a moment of our existence and placing it inside the digital world. Soon you and your digital you will grow apart due to diverging experiences, but for a tiny window, you are the very same. With unbroken continuity, it will live on. A fulfilling life, no doubt, no less real than the one from which it was plucked. Now remember, you are not your body. balance for a while. If you took away your body, you would simply be the only one you can be. The you inside the Ark. Let your body die and continue on in the digital paradise among the stars.
How long have these been sealed with, like, these lights on? This is important. Someone remember this. Maser tool? Oh, that's what this whole thing is. Maser. What's this? Oh. So genuinely don't know why this one was sealed up. Except I guess this is just another one of the dead people. Okay. Well, waiting on something shitty to happen now. Go up, can't go down, can't go up, can't go down. The only thing left is not through there. Thank you. our last option. Nothing good's gonna come of this. I promise you that.
This is where I did my scan. And all the others, I suppose.
You don't remember?
My scan was the first. Had to test the scanner before I could start making promises.
Strasky, come in. I need help in the lab, the scan room.
What happened?
Conrad killed himself after the scan.
Jesus, how?
Naser tool? What should I do?
I'm gonna need to tell Strohmeyer.
No, please! I'm so close. Strohmeyer's gonna shut down the ARC project. It's not my fault people keep killing themselves.
Catherine, what are you gonna do? It's not like you can sneak a 300-pound body out of the lab.
I know.
Catherine, are you okay?
Not even close.
Freeze reset router in the sub-level vault. Or contact maintenance.
What?
Check the terminal. I just want to make sure.
What's that? Which one's me?
David Munchie. How did this... What is this? Kath, what is this? Why do you have a file of me?
You are one of Dr. Munchie's templates. A legacy scan.
Okay, that's it.
Wow, that was fun.
That's a relief. Still figuring this out, so...
This is freaky. So many lights. What do we do now?
Paul and I are going to run tests for a week or so, and then we'll work out a roadmap to your recovery.
Well, I feel excited. Can't wait to get back to the living.
We've worked everything out. Everything is legal. Vouched for by Dr. Peak and Professor Wei.
Oh, that's great news.
No big change in medication. You'll be taking an aspirin every morning, but that's about it. Paul worked out a diet with some variations you should try out. You can continue doing physical therapy. Also, there's some extra cardio training every other day.
Okay, getting complicated.
Don't worry, it's really not. We're gonna keep an eye on you every week, so we'll be able to adjust the plan if needed. The model was sound. It should have worked.
It's not your fault, David.
I really wish things had turned out differently.
Yeah, me too.
I was supposed to save you.
Hey, you got my brain on file. Maybe you can put it to some use.
Yeah, Who knows? You'd be okay with that? Using it for my research?
Sure. It's like a part of me lives on or something. Like a donated organ. You know what sucks about dying?
What?
The crash. Everything up till now. The brain damage. You guys, everything. It's made my life so much more real. I started thinking about all the things I was going to do. I'd never been more excited to be alive. All that hope. Wasted.
Damn.
What's a legacy scan?
They're historic templates for AI construction. Any self-respecting engineer wouldn't use legacies anymore, but they're great for learning. They come with every development kit.
So, my brain scan turned into a template for artificial intelligence.
You should be proud.
So much for that mystery. No magic or time travel needed. I was here all along, waiting for someone to shove a picture of my brain into a suit and hit the power button.
But who did it? Who did it?
Welcome to my place. When I started the ARC project, I pretty much lived in this lab.
Cozy.
This is where I would store the ARC scans.
Are they similar to my legacy file?
No, yours is flatter, if that makes sense. Less dynamic.
Thanks. That makes me feel much better.
An intact memory chip. If we're lucky, we might be able to extract the cipher from it.
Damaged.
Well, that's kind of cool. That actually got stuck.
That mainframe connection.
Really? Even now? Sub-level vault. But I don't want to.
Simon, the last report filed by the staff mentioned struggling with something called a proxy. The proxy we killed was blind, just like Akers, but it listens. Careful, we spotted two more by the infirmary.
What do they look like?
Not sure. Seems to be human enough to pass for a crew member at a distance. Tall, dark, and ultimately faceless seems to be what to look out for.
I'll keep my eyes open. Legacy scanner me that was on the computer. What did you use it for?
It's a template that has an intelligence password already etched into the base. So, if I wanted to build an AI, I wouldn't have to reinvent a whole model. I would be able to focus on the things that the AI is to be used for.
Is every AI self-aware? Do they also think they're Simon?
What? No, Simon. Don't worry. It's not like we just put people into robots and machinery and let them run free. That'd be really cruel. It doesn't work like that.
That's exactly
what it's
like,
bitch. Or at least it didn't used to work like that. Truly sentient machines, thinking they are people, is definitely new.
But you kept them sentient for the Ark.
Yes, and I basically had to invent the method.
Something terrible is about to happen and I want to stop playing. Can I stop playing? Definitely something in here. Thank you. where I'm supposed to be? Mother of God. Let it out. Fuck is it? I'm done. I'm done for the day. I'm done. You know what I am? Done. I'm done. That thing was creepy. Get down. So. Done. Done. I did pretty good. Are you guys proud of me? I tried.